Hunter? Are you there? Hello? There you are. Добро пожаловать. Welcome to Medvedya Taiga National Park, my friend. Not that we are friends, yet. I'm Hada Alena Hasavovna, but you can call me Alena. I'm your primary contact, so you and I will be friends in no time. I put together this cross-disciplinary expedition to study the effects of climate change in this region. My team and I are scientists, not activists, so this isn't a political thing. We are only interested in data, verifiable facts. Before we get down to the nitty-gritty business, I can hear your stomach rumbling all the way here at base camp. Start by getting yourself some protein. That said, the taiga is not the most hospitable place. Gathering data and assessing the animal population here is difficult enough in spring and summer, but in winter it becomes dangerous. Not just for us, but for the local wildlife. I have hunted many deer, or at least, I used to hunt them near your location. Look around for tracks. They should be plentiful. That's why we called you in. The professional. You have a reputation for being a humane but effective hunter. My kind of hunter, I hope. Did you hear that? When the wild calls, the hunter answers, yes? Animal ahoy! Unless you have eagle eyes, your binoculars will help you spot it. We hired you because of your reputation as an ethical hunter. So target vital organs. Lungs, you know. Always aim for the quickest, least painful solution. Kill confirmed. Harvest it before it freezes. Steady your aim. Deep breath. Hold it. You know what? I'll be quiet now. you're going to rest tonight, you need to find an outpost, and that means knowing where one is. You can only see so much from the ground, so unless you brought your rocket boots, you have to climb the nearest lookout point. I've marked the location on your hunter mate. Happy hiking! If you must, but unless the wind is up, mind the noise you make. Voices carry in the taiga, so do footsteps. Stay low when you're stalking an animal to avoid being seen. careful. The icy ground can be extra crunchy this time of year. Same goes for the winter foliage. Most animals favor flight over fight, so don't let them hear you coming. animals downwind from you will pick up your scent. But you knew that, right? Of course you did. At least I hope so.